That's the way it looks to me when the war's over.
So Philip is going to be a lawyer. Now, look at this lawyer.
Oh, what's the matter with that?
And Christopher Nartis.
Yes.
And Jack.
Jack's crazy about automobiles. He's probably out in the garage now, tearing the engine apart.
And David, what does he want to be?
David, see, that reminds me. Maybe I'd better call Montreal.
Where is everybody?
Oh. Well, that's David, isn't it?
There he is.
It is. Emily's right.
He did get here.
Sure, I got here. Hi, fellas.
Hello, Dave.
Hello, Dave.
Well, son, you've been away a long while, but you look fine. You're late.
A little, yes.
Oh, David.
Emily. Oh, it's nice to see you.
Oh, I knew your voice, didn't I?
Yes, she did.
Yep.
What is yep?
Oh, she's pretty. Does everybody here like surprises?
Sure. If they're good, yes.
Oh, it's a beauty.
What is it?
All right, stand right where you are. Don't anybody move. He's nervous.
I wonder what he means.
I never saw him like that.
Oh, he didn't even kiss me.
Here she is.
Dad, this is Hester, my wife.
Well, this is a surprise. Welcome to the Stoddard family. I know you'll be very happy here. Tell me all about it.
Here's the story, Dad. I met Hester at the canteen in Montreal. Dad, it was love at first sight. I sail in 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
Yes.
You don't have to worry about him. He's the best aviator I've ever seen.
Oh, I tell you, it's wonderful to have a girl believe in you like that.
Yes, David, it certainly is.
Well, honey, I want you to meet the family. Here's Philip. He's the baby of the bunch. Hello, Hester.
Hello, Philip.
And here's our Emily, back with us again.
How do you do? How do you do?
And I know you two are going to be the best friends in the world. Oh, here's Chris.
Hello, Hester.
Hello, Chris.
Well, say something. What do you think of her?
She's wonderful.
Oh, am I a lucky girl. A husband, a father, and 3 brothers all in one stroke. And where's Jack?
I think he's in the garage.
Oh, well, you haven't seen anything yet. Just wait till you meet Jack. Dad, I'm going to take her out to meet Jack. Didn't I tell you she was wonderful?
That certainly was a surprise.
David, dear, do you think the family really does like me?
How could they help it?
Yes, but that isn't answering, do they?
I do. Isn't that enough?
But today, I want everybody who likes me.
Oh, Jack! Jack!
Hi, Dave.
Big surprise. I'm married.
Well, for the love of Mike.
This is my wife. This is Hester.
Hello, Jack.
More grease.
Oh, I don't mind. I've worked around soldiers.
Well, congratulations.
Aren't you going to kiss me?
Well,
if you don't, I'll never forgive you.
Well, I can't disappoint my brother.
Nor your sister.